So it's been quite a busy day today, and it's been raining off and on, and but still managed to get the dogs out and about. And just one thing about this van is that everything in it is nothing's permanent in here. So like today, we're going to go to the storage and dump a lot of the rubbish in there. So everything has to come out of this van so we can use the van to load it up with rubbish and take it to the dump all the rubbish. So everything in here can be taken out in about 5 minutes. And that's the good thing about it. Don't really want anything permanent in here. Permanent fixtures in here. Because still got all the seats for the van, for the back in here, so when we sell the van we can put all the seats back in and sell the van and when we want to. But nothing in this van is in here permanently. Everything can be taken out in 5 minutes, and as you'll see today when we get to the dump, gonna take everything out of here and then dump it. So it's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon now, and so that's how we like the van at the moment, just to have nothing in here permanent. Just makes it more versatile for when we want to use it for something else. Cool, catch up another time. Just at the storage now, and then we came to the storage, and then we actually at the dump, dumping stuff. Here's all the junk in here. Dump down there, chuck it out, good stuff. Quite a lot of junk in here.